Alright, welcome back to another video. We are here. Week 1 of season number 2. The Titans franchise going up against the Houston Texans. So, you know this game is going to be wild. Nice sunny day here in Nashville. Oh, good job, Adoree. Dude, what is Byer doing? Nope, dropped it. Good D, Jackson. Good D. For them to go on that long in the drive and only get 3 points, dude, I will take it. Oh, nice. Nice catch, dude. I didn't even mean to throw it to him. All right, we got a 3rd and 4. See if I can get Matthews. Maybe. Oh, nice. Easy. Wide open. Corey Davis. Good stuff. It's there. Come on. I thought the ball was still live. Nice stop. Good job, Byard. We're going for a field goal here. This is crazy long field goal. Dude, it's like a 60-something yarder. Wrong way. Get that block. Nice. Damn. I could have been gone, dude. That block. Good job, Marcus. Beautiful pass. Sajay Sharp. My man. Good job, buddy. Oh, nice pick. Nice pick, man. I'll give you that. That was nice. Oh, dude, look at Paul Austin. Just taking Watson down. That was dope. See, that's why I drafted that safety, was to put him here at the linebacker spot. For, like, big third down plays and stuff. Are they not going to call the timeout here? Guess not. Who That dumb play calling, maybe. Oh, God. Oh, that was close. Still, I stand with my original statement, bad play calling. Should have just called a timeout, kicked the field goal. Whoever made that tackle right there. Oh! Fumble! Oh my God, they got it. Damn. Good tackle. Paul Austin, the rookie right now. He's playing pretty good. That's his fifth tackle of the game. All right, and they sneak it on in there. 6-10. Oh my goodness. And that's what you get for being aggressive. I had the guy. He was wide open. All right, well, we gotta stop him here. Good job, Cruikshank. Timeout, injury, Paul Austin. Oh, that sucks. I gotta take Sapien on this big third down here. It's a false start. Now Markham Moore back. Yep, beautiful stuff.
False start, offense.
Yep. All right, it says a big play here. Yeah, that's not gonna help you at all, dude. They gotta go for it, I think, no? They're not gonna go for it, huh? Oh, he missed it. He missed it. Bad. Good stuff. Sucks. Oh, George. Good tackle, George. Dude, take him down. God damn. Dude, we're gonna do a man-to-man here. Oh! Evans! Come on, boy! Pick that off, man. Oh, Beckham! Good job, my man. Nice. Jarrell Casey with the sack. All right. Just got to make sure we don't get beat deep. That's why we got three people deep. Man to man. Should be all right. Oh, you're fucking done. Nice. That's it. In a close battle, our defense pretty much shined in this game. Don't only give up 6 points, both field goals, I'll take that all day. Alright, we gotta look at these two new injuries, which are gonna be more than one game, or else they wouldn't be showing up here. Scary to look at. Okay, I was wondering where that guy was. Kenny Vaccaro. He tore it up in that playoff game against the Jaguars. He's out with a dislocated ankle for 6 weeks. Wesley Woodyard, he's out for 5 weeks with a shoulder tear. And Paul Austin, out for 8 weeks, the rookie who we drafted, who he played great last game. But he's out for 8 weeks with a dislocated hip. Ouch. And, the Titans get the 10-6 win over the Texans. Our next game is going to be on the road at Atlanta. So it's going to get real at Atlanta, I guarantee you. But thanks for watching this video, y'all. I'll see you guys next time. Peace out. Much love, y'all. Deuces.